Imagine a world where cars can walk up stairs, wade through rivers, and reach neck-breaking speeds on literally any surface. Turns out that world already exists, and we're living in it. Some of the most well-known car companies have created never-before-seen, futuristic concept vehicles that are going to revolutionize the industry in no time. Are you ready for cars that can repair themselves? Or did you want a real-life Batmobile? Well, before too long, you'll be able to get your hands on them. Buckle up, because here's a sneak peek.
We are believing on the future of the super sports car. This is a vision of a future super sports car.
All right, petrol heads, lock your eyes onto our first insane concept car. Stunning, isn't it? This, ladies and gentlemen, is the sheer driving pleasure that is the BMW Vision Next 100. Having just turned 100 years old back in 2016, BMW wanted to produce something so eye-catching, so advanced, that it looked like it was plucked straight out of the year 3000. On the outside, it's all held together in a rust-proof carbon fiber and plastic casing, with a stunning, totally alive, reptile-like lighting system. They've thrown out the steering wheel and brought in a set of simplistic handlebars, sitting in front of a dashboard that's completely intertwined with augmented reality features. Even the windshield can turn into a giant display screen to satisfy all of your latest Netflix binge cravings. Sure, it looks freaking awesome on the outside, but it's the computer system called Digital Companion that really sets it apart. BMW claims that this adaptive software, which can actually understand the emotions of the person inside, can transform me or you into a so-called ultimate driver. I'm sure you are already the ultimate driver though, right? The car has two modes, Ease and Boost. If you want to sit back, relax, and drink your bubble tea while the car's automated driving system does all the work for you, then choose Ease. If you want to put the pedal to the metal and feel the thrill of traditional driving, then go with Boost. BMW has been pretty vague about the specs of the Vision Next 100, but we're sure it's going to be mega impressive and cannot wait to hear what comes next. High-speed supercars are great. All-terrain four-wheel drives are great. Unfortunately, it's pretty much always been a choice between one or the other. Well, not anymore. With what could very well be our next all-terrain supercar, capable of driving on anything from roads to sand and rocky mountains, this is Saudi Arabia's Vision 2030 concept car, officially called the GFG Style 2030. The sleek and simple machine was commissioned by Saudi Arabia when it recently held its first major international car event, the Riyadh Car Show. As the hosts, they wanted to put something together that stole the show completely, and that's exactly what they did. Whether you love that striking green or not, it mirrors the colors of the nation's flag. Riding on massive 22-inch wheels, this 540-horsepower all-wheel drive machine rockets from 0 to 60 miles an hour in just 3.5 seconds. That's actually pretty darn impressive when you consider the fact that under the hood, it's 100% electric. The car is designed to max out at a top speed of 125 miles or 200 kilometers per hour. Wait, that's not that fast for a supercar. Oh yeah, did we mention the fact that its top speed applies on any surface? How much do you think a car like this is worth? Let us know your guesses in the comments. While the Renault Trésor might not excel in vast desert dunes, its idea has definitely excited motor enthusiasts all over the world. Like the Saudi Arabian concept, the stunning Trésor is fully electric under the hood. Although you wouldn't know it by taking a look at its numbers. How's this for impressive? 0 to 60 miles an hour in under 4 seconds. A top speed of 155 miles or 250 kilometers per hour. 350 horsepower, 260 kilowatts, and one heck of a sleek design. Unlike most cars we'll see today, this French piece of perfection boasts a single-piece clamshell roof. What on earth does that mean? Well, see for yourself. When it rotates skyward, passengers can climb in and out with ease. No more slouching under the frame. One of its smartest yet most subtle features is its autonomous driving mode. When the car is cruising along, the exterior lights change, telling other drivers on the road that there's no longer a human being behind the wheel. A nifty little safety feature, if you ask us. Those lights, by the way, are made from laser fibers that you can actually touch. Crazy! Everything we've seen so far has been sleek and minimalist. Our next guest, however, sticks out like a sore thumb. This rugged hulk of a car is the Audi AI Trail Quattro. And as you can guess, it's built to tackle any off-road environment. Unveiled last year at the 2019 Frankfurt Motor Show, This mesh of steel, aluminum, and carbon fiber weighs in at just 3,858 pounds, or 1,750 in kilos. That's about 1,650 pounds lighter than a Ford F-150 Raptor. It's not just one electric motor powering this beast, it's four. That's right, one for each wheel, all coming together to generate a maximum of 320 kilowatts of power and 1,000 newton meters of torque. How far can it travel? Well, Audi says the car has an on-road range of between 400 and 500 kilometers, and a little less off-road. The interior is fitted with all kinds of outdoor equipment, gizmos, and gadgets, like binoculars, detachable hammock chairs, and a first aid kit, and water bottles in the door handles. This really is the outdoor enthusiast's dream car. And you'd get stellar views of the passing landscapes with those massive glasshouse windows, too, that's for sure. Because the Audi sits so high off the ground, 13.4 inches to be exact, it can wade through rivers and lakes up to half a meter deep with ease. Anyone up for a fishing and camping trip? Alrighty, moving on. Who here has ever wanted to drive their own Batmobile? Give this video a quick like if you have. Well, you're in luck because the guys and girls over at Mercedes-Benz have brought our superhero car to life. While it's not the Batmobile itself, it is the car that Bruce Wayne drives around on a daily basis in the Justice League movie. If you ask us, it's equally, if not more impressive than the Batmobile itself anyway. This is the beautiful AMG Vision Gran Turismo. Before Mercedes united with DC to build this one-off car, it was actually featured on the PlayStation 3 video game Gran Turismo 6. It was actually fitted specifically to match Ben Affleck's size and stature. Lucky him! Is this the most impressive superhero car we have seen yet? We think so. But that's not Mercedes' only futuristic claim to fame. Cast your eye toward the Mercedes-Benz Vision EQS concept car, the most majestic vehicle we've seen yet. For this extraordinary build, hypercar performance takes a backseat to luxury. But that doesn't mean it's a slouch. In fact, its 0 to 60 time is hardly slow by any means at 4.5 seconds. It has a max range of 435 miles or about 700 kilometers between charges, which is more than the Tesla Model S. Take that, Elon.
Look at that. What? Holy smokes, man.
While the exterior is impressive, especially the clusters of three-pointed star LED lights around the body, the real wow factor comes when you step inside. Sustainability was a huge point of focus as well, with the microfiber trim being made from old bottles, and the textile lining on the roof is made from plastic ocean waste. From luxury to adaptability, our next car looks like it's been picked straight out of a Transformers movie. About to revolutionize the off-road world, this is the Hyundai Elevate. What sets this machine apart from the herd is the wheel design, or should we say leg design. The chassis sits on a set of extendable robot legs, which allows it to maneuver over anything you put in its path. Hyundai has stated that 5-foot vertical walls are no issue, and neither are stairs, uneven surfaces, or troughs. It's thought that this electric, autonomous vehicle could make life easier for the disabled, who would be able to get in and out of the adjustable car with ease. The best part? The wheels don't even need to be wheels. You can chop and change them to stilts to tackle rocky deserts, or skis to make the snowy winter days a breeze. They haven't quite seemed to master the pogo stick idea just yet, though. Next up, the Peugeot e-Legend. Even though this car has all the capabilities of a car from the year 3000, it's actually inspired by the Peugeot 504 from 1968. Are you seeing any old-school similarities in the bodywork? As you step into the car, the first thing you notice is that there is no steering wheel. That's because this machine is fully autonomous. You can sit back, relax, and let the car drive for you. Of course, there's also a hidden self-drive mode if you're feeling nostalgic. Almost all of the panels are actually digital interfaces, the biggest of which is a 49-inch curved screen under the soundbar facing the car's occupants. There's even a built-in video game console. Under the hood, it's powered by a 100% electrical drivetrain that catapults it from 1 to 60 in less than 4 seconds, and up to a breakneck max speed of 136 miles or 220 kilometers per hour. Joining the futuristic party is the Lamborghini Terzo Millennio, a concept that Lamborghini is proudly claiming to be the sports car of the future. This hybrid supercar, while being mostly electric, also has a 6.5-liter V12 engine, So the familiar Lambo power isn't totally tossed aside. How much power are we talking? Around 838 horsepower and 625 kilowatts. Not too shabby, eh? If you're drifting around a corner and clip a mailbox, fret not, because the fully carbon fiber body is fitted with miraculous nanotubes that can repair themselves if the sensors detect any small cracks and dents. We really are living in the future, folks. How much would you pay for this ride? Let us know. In case you're wondering about the actual price, well, you better have a spare $2.5 million lying around. It's hard to call this next one a car, if you ask us. It's more of a piece of art. This is the Rolls-Royce 103EX, or the Vision Next 100. Like the BMW we saw earlier, this vehicle is a tribute to the last 100 years of the company, and a glance into the next 100. Seriously, this autonomous Rolls is like nothing we've seen before. There's room for the entire family and more in this almost 20-foot-long beast. And getting in and out is a breeze with the futuristic door mechanism. For bonus style points, there's a red carpet ready to roll out, built into the side of the car. Talk about over the top. The one-time car isn't that expensive, only a sneaky $10 million.